Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. I actually finally respec'd, and I am at 50, well, I've got the Sword Seal on, but I respec'd, and this is what my stats with the Sword Seal on are, so far. Same armor. I'm going to pick up Blasphemous Blade, but I wanted to read the Remembrance. Riker took the form of a giant serpent that you might devour, grow, and live eternally. I understand the road of blasphemy as long as perilous. One cannot walk it unprepared to sin. Where's Gideon? I do want to talk to Gideon because we found his surcoat in Riker's.
I hear you helped get the girl back on her feet. Though I'm not her foster father anymore, I'd still like to thank you. Sorry for the time you had to waste.
Interesting. So after you defeat Nefeli, or finish Nefeli's quest, he thanks you for that. What a slime ball.
You. What is it?
It's shocking he doesn't say anything. Serco. Now you get an intelligence spell or the blasphemous. I kind of want both, but I'm gonna wait. I definitely want the Blasphemous Blade right now. These spirits manifest the Rancor heroes who met a violent end. The Lord granted them an audience where they were welcomed by the maw of a great serpent, and within the serpent bowels they became its king. Remains of countless heroes that devoured to writhe upon the surface. This, but I do want this. We'll wait. Let me. Riker's. Buy a sombering one, don't I? Upgrade it. Changed my seal as well, upgraded that to I think plus 7 because I don't have any more.
Well, I took you for no matter today, out your own. Thank you.
don't remember where I gotta go. Definitely need to get the map. Oh, this. There we go. Go explore. Wait, there's a map right there as well. That's a map. Okay. us. And get up there. Do I just face the dragon right now? I mean, I know there's a dragon. Thanks. Frostbite me and I just die. Frostbite isn't supposed to insta-kill me. That's weird. Maybe it's the sore seal? Frostbite's not supposed to insta-kill. Weird. Okay. Yeah, that's so strange. See. And there's a church. this weapon is ridiculous. And the fact that I'm a faith build now. Stone Miner variant. Oh, that's awesome. I can come back and search around here later. Can learn more about Vike. Dude, this isn't even plus 10. I need to make it a plus 10. That's ridiculous. I was going to use Blasphemous Blade. Oh my goodness. gotta get up there. Yep. Okay. Jerks, man. I'm just trying to find the invisible bridge. Map. This is the room.
We're almost there. The Flame of Ruin lies just ahead. I'm glad it was you I traveled with. I must tender my thanks to Torrent, too. Thank you, Torrent. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end. Think not of the Kindling. I shall see to that. All I ask of you is to make the journey. To the snowy mountaintops of the giants, far above the clouds. I know, I'm asking you to commit a cardinal sin, but it must be done to reach the path beyond. And that is the path I wish to travel. What is your mind? There is something I'd like to say. My purpose was given to me by my mother, but now, I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's designs. I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that, not even you.
What I would like to know is, where the frig is the map? Is the invisible bridge over there? figure out where the heck that invisible bridge. And I need more coffee. I was right on. Left? Hold on a minute. Just missed it. But yeah, there's like an invisible bridge. My pebbles. Starting to see it now. There you see it, the white. This is so encounter. This is our last spell. King's Reign of the Bard's Knights. If we earn legendary sorceries and incantations, have them all. So if you're actually, I mean, I know this isn't really a guide, but that's the trophy for that. This might be a platinum run of the game. I mean, I'm triggered right now because the fall damage in this game is ridiculous. It's really stupid. It's really dumb. It's really dumb. It really doesn't make any sense. It's toxic, man. I know I gotta go up, man. Oh, it's a hit. Okay. that's supposedly the best Asher game. And I'm really thinking about making a blood build around that. Just go quickly. I'm just so tired. Okay, didn't get that stuff. That's fine. I don't care. Okay, this guy's hit hard, so that's the gimmick of the golden snail. drop is. It's not that toxic. Very cool. I'm not angry anymore. But it's actually kind of good that you drop down because it's easier to fall right on them. Actual snail to kill. But I bet the boss of this area. Do this again, let's just write. Books. Anything. Cave moss. Okay. Fair enough, okay. Go do that fort, and then we can end the Oh, actually, I should have went the other way. That's okay. Oh no, this is fine. Let's, where's the... Yo! Am I blind? Oh, yeah, I am blind. Read the lore in a minute. I got his flame lance? That's awesome. You Where the heck? Oh, there it is. There's a back way you can take him, and y'all do. Are you supposed to go the back way? Looks like it. Looks like it. Wait a minute. No. Wait a minute. That looks like a death trap. Thank you. I am confused. Very confused. Let's... Oh my god. Idiot. A ladder. Hidden. Right in front of my eyes. Thank you. get over here. Can't wait to end this episode right now. I am like so mad right now. Even though I got my runes back and I'm okay, I'm just... Prayer. I'll turn that in. The next episode, I need to go calm down. Because that was some trash. Is the... Any puppy. Undone. I think I'm good. I need to ETFO. I am like done. Nice. Done. That one just wrecked me. That one killed me. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and laugh at my freak out. Have a good one. Take care.